She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on.
About to go to Mount Vernon right now, where George Washington's house was.
There's some sheep over there, bro.
Keep going, please, all the way inside. You got people behind us.
I think this is what the mansion looks like.
Make one more?
There's so many people, guys.
Out here, we're literally in Virginia.
No!
And I wouldn't think Virginia is this hot. It's like 80 degrees out.
I couldn't say in the summer.
I can just only imagine in the summer. It's like 100 degrees, man. All right, guys, so we're heading to the mansion right now. Apparently, we're gonna get a tour, so I'm excited for that. So we'll get to see everything. This is the guest area. All these rooms. This is his office.
Exactly, yeah. So he knew how wealthy he was, so he didn't have to do all these rooms.
Okay, good
rule. Hey, so cute! You better not. Dude, cute sheep. It's a nice game. The ram, sorry.
This one's down. You're over the weight.
Alright, guys, I'm in the shop right now. I'm so hyped. There's a Papa John's here. So I still gotta wait for a lunch. But I got so much stuff here. A lot more stuff than the other gift shops I went to, guys. Christmas stuff. And it ain't even Christmas. It feels like, you know, put these Christmas trees up. There's a whole bunch of books in here. Of George Washington.
That's where we were at a couple days ago. Pepperoni, some water.
You may not know yet where they will be, but as we talked earlier in the trip, Jeremiah 29:11 tells us that he has a plan for your life. It's worth noting that throughout history, God has chosen young people to impact their world for God.
I don't know what I mean.
At the Air and Space Museum. Some big planes here. You guys played Black Ops 1, the campaign, you know exactly what this is. Spy plane.
About to go in the simulator right now.
About to go in the simulator.
I'm not recording this because I'm not trying to get sick.
So.
Record it. Do it from
simulator
the
goes horribly wrong.
Do it from the VI.
I'm definitely not.
That was fun.
Alright, let's get out.
Alright, we're about to head to the airport right now.
Last time on this bus, I'm actually so sad. This is really sad. I really don't want to leave. I'm like so used to being here. This is a great trip. God bless. Thank God every single day for giving me these opportunities. Now we gotta wait a little bit. That sucks, but I'm happy that I'm going home. I'm happy that I'm going back and doing my thing with basketball and showing you guys basketball tournaments and stuff like that. So yeah, can't wait to come back to school to finish out the year really quick. And, yeah, I'm really excited.
This is our tour guide, Debbie. She's a great tour guide. I'm about to go through security right now. Alright guys, we're on our way home.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for regrets. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight.
that's going to wrap up the video. I'm really tired. I'm happy to be home. Guys, enjoyed these days of DC. And I'll see you guys later.